spend my days reading a novel here with Lucy. We like to stay in a chill environment. Lucy's actually 1 year and 6 months. I got her when she was about 6 weeks old. Yeah, she was adorable. She was quiet since birth. You know, she never talks to me. But I really like her. I like the silence.
So it was like a really hard time of my life when I met Max. I was really depressed, I had a lot of problems, stress from school, and I was walking in the park, had a lot to think about, and like there he was, like he fell down from heaven. He hit me in the head and like immediately, like I was like stress free, like he was like the most adorable pine cone ever, and like I fell in love, and I immediately took him home, got him clean. He was a little bit like, he was still young, he was like a young baby pine cone, but like I knew like it was like a bond, like we're gonna share so many relationships with him, and you know, it was gonna be an awesome experience, I thought.
He's 5 and Chibi is 2. Well, this one time I was reading a book on this hill and like they would just like roll away from me and I'd have to run after them and catch them.